Is there a lobby somewhere?
So the lobby is on the top. So this is the breezeway here, and this is an entrance to the lobby.
As if their units are on there. Is there some units on the mansion?
No.
On the ground floor?
No residential units on the ground floor. There are two commercial units on the front.
Do the homeowner association market those, or are you going to be marketing those?
So we'll market those, and then they'll work with the homeowners association, I think, after they're sold.
Because, when you decide to build it, besides the shell, you propose it to be restaurants, or just to have
it? So it won't be a restaurant. I think the space is too small, and the mechanical requirements of allowing. So at most, it would be a cafe. It can be a small cafe that doesn't require a lot of ventilation for hoods and such.
Who's your planner?
This project is Mary Woods. And the environmental planner is Jenny DeLumo.
And what is your, have the documents not yet, or are they still pending?
So it'll be a couple months before we get the environmental document out. They're just finalizing some of the shadow study stuff. And then, as I mentioned, we hope to go to Planning Commission late summer.
Can you let them know what Mary Calendar is?
Sure.
And so the current business is there, or is it not operating, or is it still?
So it was vacant. We have a temporary tenant that's using the space. They use it as a nightclub type space, and there is a small little restaurant cafe. But prior to us purchasing the site, it was vacant.
And so they obviously the lease will work whenever.
Yes, we entered into the lease knowing that the site would be developed, and they're aware of that.
And just a side question there. So do you know if the temporary current tenants are planning on relocating somewhere in the area, or?
I'm not sure what they intend to do. The nightclub owner actually does, he owns a lot of, or he rents a lot of restaurant type spaces.
Okay.
I'm not sure what the cafe would do, but again, they entered into the lease agreement knowing that we were planning to develop the site, and that would be a temporary situation.
Anybody else have any questions?
Thank you very much for your time.